Over here, please.
Look at Federer, even in the exhibition on the little court, he stays right up on the baseline. Here go the hands. Watch the hands. Watch the hands. They're so soft. Serena, this is
Rafa! Rafael Nadal! Yes!
Right here.
Again?
Rafa!
Rafa!
Can you tell me when you're ready to move the photographers around?
Rafa!
But I feel very lucky that I played 8 finals. I won all 8. That's the key, you know, because when you play finals, you play against the best players of the world. You can win, you can lose, and I was lucky that that fact was positive for me. You know.
Sandrine. Yes.
Eric.
Rafa down.
Rafa.
Rafa, aquí.
Thank you.
De frente si pueden, por favor. Gracias.
Voilà.
In terms of these records, of course that I care, you know, I am a big fan of the history of sport in general, so I respect a lot that, and for me it means a lot to share the 20th this number with Roger, no? But let's see what's going on when we finish our careers. No, we keep playing, so I don't know what can happen in the future. I'm just excited, and of course it's something that means a lot to me, and at the same time share this record between us, that we had an amazing rivalry for such a long time, is something in some way beautiful, I really believe, and let's see what's going on.
Attention, attention.